Hello dear audience, welcome to today's video. We, at Kingdom of Stars Geographic, are striving to bring you the best of content. A couple of days ago, our board let us know the release date for the new world of Football Manager 2022. Thus, we deemed as necessary to cover possible teams one could take over in this new world. Of course, because access will be granted to all people on 9th of November and to scientists 2 weeks prior, us, still being in September, we decided to cover the teams from the list using the current world. Without further ado, let's go into the list. We go straight into the capital of Germany for this first team. Please bear in mind, dear audience, that this list is not a ranking, it is just simply a list. Now, Union Berlin. Why should I manage them? I hear a rumble in the back of my mind. Well, because they have finished 7th last season and have qualified for the UEFA Europa Conference League, which is the newly formed 3rd tier European Cup. So, yes, Union Berlin is going to play European football in the inaugural season of Football Manager 2022. Fascinating. Moving to England now, for the first time in many this video, sorry about that, we have Derby County. Recently, this club became synonymous with Wayne Rooney, however, the Manchester United legend is not the reason for adding Derby on our list. Derby, financial problems, transfer embargo, and not being able to sign up players for the competition are just part of the issues surrounding the club these days. If taken over in the new world, there will be a big challenge to keep the ramps up and in the same time, strengthen the club as a whole. From financial problems to financial paradise. There's no time like today, seems to be the motto the Parisians guide themselves by. Lionel Messi, Sergio Ramos, Jorginho Wijnaldum, Achraf Hakimi, Gianluigi Donnarumma are just part of this summer's transfers and they are added to a squad including Kylian Mbappe and Neymar. If Derby seems like a drifting ship towards an unknown fate, then PSG is the way to go. Newly promoted to the Premier League, a team backed by data, planning, structure and intelligent execution, in real life, they took Arsenal and the whole league by storm. If you take over the club in Football Manager 2022, are you sure you can keep them up in Premier League? A bunch of talented players, mixed with experienced ones, and the staff that knows what they are doing, await for you. A club based in Salerno has won promotion to Serie A. In the new world, he'll be able to guide the club through the first year of Italian football and hopefully keep them up when the final bell rings over the season. The Garnets missed from the Serie A for the past 23 years and seemingly have the weakest team in terms of attributes compared to the rest of the league. However, miracles have happened in football and all that it takes is someone with ability for the game to help them remain in the league. After the rarest phenomenon happening in the world of football, we could not miss to add the Red Devils on this list. Cristiano Ronaldo is a good enough reason to take over Manchester United, not to mention the arrivals of Rafael Varane and Jadon Sancho. The first game for the team, including all the newcomers, has been a marvel to watch and we are confident that in Football Manager 2022, the sky is the limit. Moving to the east coast of Spain, we arrive in Barcelona, the former kingdom of Lionel Messi. The first season after the legendary player has left the club is said to be a very challenging one. Depth, uncertainty and hunger for success surround the club and are the hurdles to overcome if one decides to take over the team in the new world. The arrivals of Sergio Aguero and Memphis Depay may smoothen things up, but with Antoine Griezmann leaving, it is a bitter glimmer of hope. It seems that after the career in the movie scenery, Ryan Reynolds decided to take over a football club, and the Welsh-based team is the lucky winner of such a decision. Taking over Wrexham in Football Manager 2022 means that all the interactions with the board and transfer meetings will involve talking to the actor himself. What more of a reason does anyone need to take over the Welsh club? One thing remains to be settled, I guess. Will Pikachu join the club as well? The biggest shock in recent relegated teams from Bundesliga has to feature in this list. Schalke has struggled through most of the 2020-2021 season, setting up a new record for lost matches and ending up in Bundesliga 2. Now, yes, Werder Bremen also got relegated and it is a great candidate for a fallen giant resurrection, but with Schalke missing the top flight in Germany, we miss also the Revier Derby, at least for one season. Returning to Bundesliga does not seem to be easy, given that Werder, Hamburg, Nuremberg wish to achieve the same thing. Battling all the teams will be hard. All that we can say from our side is good luck, dear viewer, who is going to take over the club. We had to conclude with a club that has had the last headline during the season 2020-2021. Chelsea has won the Champions League last season, and this is the sole reason for including them in this list. Can you make sure to retain the trophy, with PSG strengthening the team a lot, and with Cristiano Ronaldo moving to Manchester United? Yes, you will have Lukaku, but is he enough? This is it, dear audience, our short list of teams to take over in Football Manager 2022. We wish you all the fun you can get in the new world, and don't forget to interact in the comments field, as our specialized team awaits for you there, so make sure to go and check the section out. Until the next video, dear audience, stay safe and have fun!